my best involved with children because obviously it's their world that's is being affected. So this is all designed by local children. When we get a photograph of a child who's been on the beach cleaning, we present them with certificates and they get the beach clean star badge. This is what we hand out. The litter pickers, scales and gloves. That way we have certificates of everything. We know exactly what's come up of what beach. They're not bad at all. This tells you, right, that from this area, Thurso to Scrabster area, we've taken off 5 tonnes. Since we started in March 2019, Dunnet area.
Let's get this going.
Dunnet area,